Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, in this video I am discussing about opioid overdose. So in opioid overdose what happened? There is hypoventilation and respiratory depression occur. Remember, hypoventilation and respiratory depression occur in opioid overdose. Now about treatment. Treatment goal is to support the airway and provide supplemental oxygen before administering naloxone. So first step in opioid overdose is that we support the airway and provide supplemental oxygen, and after support the airway we give the naloxone, and we know that naloxone is antidote for opioid overdose. Now how the patient is present in opioid overdose, what it causes? It causes miosis. Miosis is constriction of the pupil and CNS depression. So this is the important features of opioid overdose. There is miosis develop and CNS depression is developed in opioid overdose, and first in this case we secure the airway before giving naloxone. Then we give naloxone as it is the opioid overdose antidote. This is all about opioid overdose. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Emma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.